Alright, so another room. It's a series of secret rooms. Probably can't yet. Oh, we can. Okay, now we need to wait 8 hours. Because I want Nelvin at full mana. That's why Nelvin gets to keep all the food. Alright, so saving. That's not saving. Alright, so we can go through the wall again. No, at least not that way. Oh! Wow, 3 stone golems. We have to get our strength back. Let's focus on one at a time, shall we? Maybe I'll even use a mana potion to get back some of his points for this battle. Oh my god, what? Holy crap. Nova's at 5 hit points. They just love throwing at the mage. Like, oh, you know spells, huh? We know some spells too. Not sure if they actually considered spells, but they're actually going to use one of the healing potion 4 on him. Because he is so low right now. You can join the battle now. Rockfall. Spell failed. She healed him? Alright. He's still not full. Yeah. Need more healing here. Only potion 3. Sling spell failed, sweet. Just gonna save. In case weapons break. Nelvin going again. Rockfall. Yay. All I have to do is move down here, and then I can attack that one. Rockfall, let me just see. Takes up how many points? We've got 59 right now. It failed, but I'm still gonna use mana. Use the same amount of mana. I think so. No matter what. 44. So apparently it takes 15 points of mana to cast that. Makes sense. use one. We are starting to burn through these potions. Rock fall, they won't have to take a mana potion, believe it or not. Honk on the head. Okay, Nelvin. Spell points 1. Yeah, much that gets back. He has 14 spell points. Does he? Where's he? Oh yeah, it's confusing. 41, 14. Okay, 14 spell points. As we use them up, those are really weak potions. Three now? Okay, so give him 9 points back. Might be a range of points, but not sure. In any case, he can cast another Rockfall. I'm gonna cast on the one behind it, just in case this one's about to die anyway. I'll have a head start on that last one. So now he doesn't have enough, so he's gonna use another one. Eight spell points. Alright, we gave him 9 again. So it's probably, it might just be a static 9 points. In any case, another Rockfall can now be cast. Yay! I really just want to use up these little ones. Oh, actually. Yeah, I better heal him. It's our last healing potion 3. Well, someone else might have one. I don't think he has any healing potions, just mana, magic, spell points, whatever you want to call it. He has 4. Wow, not much. Not much left. Not that good here. Oh, he still doesn't have enough. Jesus, last one. So he's got 11 points. Rockfall. case. Been fighting for a while, it would stink to, have a weapon break now. Spell points 3, 4, 5, and 2. Should I even bother? Let's not bother and just have him attack. Because this one's pretty damaged already. One point, wow. Yay! It might be actually, you know, really susceptible to a slashing weapon like that. Maybe that's why Nelvin gets some attacks through sometimes. Slipping through the wall here. We're moving over all secret rooms. That's really interesting. I think we're at 55 already, but... Oh! Look at that! I wonder if this one would be luck. What did we say we wanted luck? To have luck? I think Selena. 21, 16, 14, 22. It's used for avoiding traps and being able to flee from battle. So, we want everyone to be able to flee from battle and avoid traps, so let's get everyone's luck up, I guess. That's if that's what this is. Didn't I just do this? I think I did. Sorry, guys. So what did I say? 14, right? This one had the wrong number in my mind. 14. The light flashes brilliantly and then disappears. Selena then feels she could be successful at anything. Luck, yeah, 19. Awesome. That's what that is. So all the, unless we're gonna have one for avoid magic, it's all represented. So north is going back. I don't know which way we're facing. Which way wall I'm against. Yeah, I need to go through there. But I'm facing that wall, so turn to the right. And I should be facing that wall, yeah. I can't even get in there, can I? No. Let's see if there's another secret. Huh? No, not on that wall. Now, is this the wall I came through? I know I'm against that wall. That's good. Okay, that's the end of the secrets. Okay. Apparently. This is apparently the top of the map. I don't think there's gonna be anything up there. Well, I came through the wall. I'm facing this way, yeah. I'll try it anyway. And then the other side. Over here. No? Okay, I'm satisfied now. So we go through this wall. Somewhere. I think. Okay. Worked out well. It's through here. Well, that was cool. Okay. Have we... I don't think we've seen what this says. 7 runes form slowly in the crystal. They do indeed. What do they say? They say W A, I think. The P is where? I'm going right over it, yep. Wall? Wall or? Wall or no wall. That's not an A. That's a T. Wall or no wall. That is the question. Let me guess. I know that's a the, I'm pretty sure. The X type thing is an O. Oh, is it? No, I think that might be a Q. Not sure if I've ever seen a Q in Ambermoon or Amberstar. And then U. Okay, it's giving us a hint about the walls that we've already gone through. Yeah, wall or no wall, that is the question. Yeah. That's what it doth saith. So what about this wall? Could also be a secret wall here. No. Well, that was fun. All right, where do we go now? I'm gonna try to turn right. And then after that, we have these teleporters to go through. Is that the way we wanted to go? No, behind me. It looks like it's turning me one step further than it is. I think it's turning me two. I don't know. Now it's time to turn me again. Damn it. Going back. Okay, so I'm going back. I want to go up north. I need to get a compass. So it's turning me, it looks like it's turning me 1, 2, 3. So then I turn left again, but I don't end up where I am. 1, 2, 3. So I'm turning left and going forward. But no, I'm headed back. So I need to turn left twice. Alright, so I'm moving up here. It's gonna turn me. I'm gonna move it and then turn. It's gonna turn me like this, 1, 2. And it's just turn left twice. Okay, so left, left. Okay, now that I finally get in here, I don't want to deal with it again, so let's save. Man, these spinners are, you know, Ambermoon was like a grid, like a block system. This is fully 3D, so it's even worse, I find, these spinners. Alright, we got doors. Oh my god, what? What am I supposed to do with all these teleporters? I'm gonna go back to the other two teleporters, but I fought so hard to get in here, didn't I? You can read the following in the crystal ball. I like how every little intro thing is something different as well. Okay, so that's a the, isn't it? No. If you S if you S-E-E, what is that? I wish they looked like this in the game. Wouldn't be this, no. I haven't seen that letter very much. If you seek, maybe? Well, I guess that could be that. That could be this symbol. If you seek, I think. You. Will. If you seek, you will find. If you seek, you will find. Oh, great. What am I supposed to be seeking? Things moving with me. Am I supposed to be looking for... It moves! Do they all move? Thank you. Did it move? Or did it just look like... Wait. No, it's moving. Do they all move? Let's look at the others, see if they move. I want to map the place out anyway. Oh! Maybe they are. Is that the same one? Alright, let's see if this one moves. They move! Multiple ones move. Ha. Moving teleporters, oh my god. They were bad enough when they were stationary. What happens if they move into you? You then teleport? Oh, apparently I have one right next to me. Maybe I have to look on the map. Oh, it just went right through me, so nothing happened. So I have to find the right one. I have to find, I guess, the others. Only one will teleport me somewhere, possibly? Or maybe one stays still. As you step into the flashing lights, you suddenly feel dizzy, and the temple around you fades. A short time later, the outlines become clear again, but you are no longer where you were. Oh. Nope, we're here, being attacked. By a stone golem. And our mage has no mana. I mean, it's alright, it's just one stone golem. What spell did he use? Mudball? I looked away for a second. I'm gonna try resting after this. I mean, we're supposed to go here? Or is this the fail event? Sling. Well, I'm not doing too well against it right now. Oof. Okay, we're in a room. Okay, we're down here. I think he can recover all those hit points. We're starting to run a little low on rations. Says you. Okay, we are good. Wish I brought more food, but... You know, and I was gonna bring 10 less, too, and I'm like, eh, let me get another 10 more. Glad I did. Alright, so back through the field. Unless we think there might be a secret wall. Back here, so that's a good thing. I mean, is there one that looks slightly different than the others?